Yo, what up, YouTube, man? Supercharged, Low Hood, back with another video. You see the title and the thumbnail. You see my boy over there, Sean O'Vash, right there, man. Struggle. So, I know some of y'all wanted a drag build on here. But hear me out right now. The hell was that? Alright. Hear me out. I don't got time for all that drag stuff. I done had my homie charging and tried to drag it. It's stressful. I'll have to do another drag build on another car. So let me know what y'all want to know with that car. But as you see, I got the 20 folds on here. I got the little billets. The billets on here with the little color inside there. I got the little CGL32s type paint. Got the red up in there with the blue sparkling all up in there. I got the red guts up in there too. Got a little wicker bill up on here. So I had the chrome exhaust match with the chrome rims. Then you see I got the blue up in there matching all up in there. I got some subs in the back, of course. And that's it. Oh, I got it tuned up to like 900 horses. You know, I'm gonna say the horses because I ain't really dragging nothing for real, but little scat pack. Might buy another scat just cause. Hold on. And y'all know I got the Nemo hood up on there, because why not? Why not? A little bit more air pressure. Y'all, man, got the blue lights up in there. I might do some underglow. Since this is really like a show build. Because y'all know I got the cat for all that extra stuff. Yeah, that's how we come with the charges, man. I'm gonna try to get my people out for a little ride out video. I know y'all seen the ride out video in the snow, and the snow gone now, so that's how we coming out. So I got some old schools. Me and my boy Sean are gonna film my old schools. It's a show out just to let y'all know. Ain't nobody touching our old schools, especially me. Now I'm keep it a book with y'all. Y'all can't outdo me.
Come on now. I gave him a sneak peek at my old school last night. I don't know if they seen that little video, but I gave him a sneak peek at my old school last night.
Y'all go ahead and go tune in, but we finna go ahead right up out of here, hit the highway, hit some streets, cruise around, and then that's gonna be it. Next video, I'm gonna try to get the gang out. If not, then it's gonna be these old schools, and then it's gonna be the gang. And if not still, then I'll figure it out. I got some old cars to show y'all. I had the garage turned around. I had some of my cars ordered to me, but y'all ain't know about that, of course. I got my truck hawk, my red eye. And I think some other cars. I done painted the Rolls Royce. I mean, not the Rolls Royce. The Range Rover. The Range Rover. Whatever it's called, man. And, yeah, like I said. No, I meant to say Range Rover. So, like I said, something else at first. But, I don't know if y'all get a cinematic shot. It's probably just on the highway. I don't got time for all that today, to be honest. But yeah, y'all, it's time to go ahead right out. I'm going to get back with y'all on the highway.
Thank you.
Alright, man, as y'all see, we done hit every single block up in this joint, man, for real. We ain't even hit the hood, though. It's time to put her up, though. For a long time. We ain't even driving. Alright, man, then you just get this color, man. No, God. Damn it. Alright, man. I might do some black stuff like this on my charge. I mean, man, the Hellcat, but I want to keep it stock. That's the way it look. But y'all, I'm finna go ahead and edit this. I don't know what next video y'all are getting. Might be a car meet, might be an old school ride. I don't know. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment. And I'll hit y'all up in the meantime. I'm out.